I am the lady of the land. I've been there and back again, been down some long and winding roads, but with him I was always home. My father was a teaching man, my mother helped Mary Magdalene, but with my sister we would go sing our songs in a traveling show. With the stars in our eyes and the songs in our hearts, on a melody trail where the love did start, I met up with the fella who was wild and free, a twisted branch on the family tree. But now the fun had just begun, when we wed in 51. Well, there was laughter, there were trials, as we'd walk that country mile. Well, around and around and around we'd go, singing to the faces sitting in the front rows, rodeos, festivals, and old town halls, driving down the roads we'd never been before, in caravans and motels moving on. When we had the children, they came along, and we sang about the people, and we sang about the land, so people in the cities, they could understand how much we love this country, how I love it still. Traveled so far, and I always will. And in the summer of 73, the first guitar they gave to me, I never knew just how far I'd roam from where the frangipanis grow. They call me the grand lady of the land. Well, I've been there and back again, been down some long and winding roads, but with him I was always home. I've been down long and winding roads, but with Slim I was always home.